What's happening, people? What's happening? It's your boy Ridiculous. Welcome back to the Quick Channel, the channel that reacts to your favorite music with it. Yeah, if you've been tuning in, you know what's next on that line. It's Wednesday today, man, and we have the Weed Wednesday episodes, man. Today I'm going to react to one of my oldest favorite tracks from the Weeknd, okay? This one, like I said, like the topic of the day, Weed Wednesday. I smoke on this track, okay? I smoke weed on this track. It's so good when I'm high, I don't know why. And when I'm not high, it sounds different, but doesn't matter, man. Thank you God for the Weeknd, bro. Like, he makes music alive, bro. He gives life to music. I don't wanna lie. Let's just go straight to the track, and I hope you guys enjoy this track that is up next by the Weeknd. So yeah, let's go straight to it, man. This guy gives me goosebumps, bro. Yo. There are these, you know, instruments that are happening in the background that I'm noticing right now. I haven't noticed them ever since. She popped that pussy on a Monday. She never falls in love, but she heard me in the club. She couldn't work. She wanna give me all her money. She used to spend it all alone, cause her man went did her wrong. So she, that baby, bruh, if he calls your lady like that, your lady's gone, bruh. Let me just take it back a bit. Who are the producers of this guy? This guy has the most best producers, like these amazing producers I've ever, I don't even know them, so I don't know how to put it, but yeah, they just really doing him justice, eh? Maybe he's producing his own, I don't know, man. I gotta find that. Like, let me just, who produces the Weeknd track? Let me just go to Google, bro. I don't know who this is, bro. Let me just click on it. Let me just highlight it. Like, it's crazy, bro. Nah, man. This is fucked up. So this guy, he's behind the great shit that we hear from the Weeknd. This guy, it's crazy, bro, because I know that the Weeknd is a great artist and all that. He got the vocals, but he got to have someone, you know. He's got to have someone, honestly. Shit. This game, so let go. This guy, I don't know what the track is all about, but I think, I don't know, man. Sometimes I just even, like, you know, forget about the meaning of the track and just, you know, enjoy the moment of how the track sounds, you know. Sure, guy, it's fire, bro. You just want me 'cause I'm baby. You just want Hell no. We have a, like, that guy, man. Is it Il Angelo? I don't know how to pronounce that. Yo, I gotta give him props, you know, because he's behind most of Weeknd's tracks, you know. It's like they're twins or something. It's like, look at that face. He looks like he's high and something like that. Looks defeated though. I even forgot to pause, guys. It's like I just lose myself, you know. I just even like, I don't know, it just puts me in another different dimension, if I can put it like that, you know. It's just amazing, man. I wish I could come up with valid proper explanation to how I feel when I listen to the dude, okay? Yo, I don't know, man. Me and my girlfriend, we'd listen to this guy, man. Actually, I'm the one who initiates, you know, to say, hey, bro, lady, we're listening to The Weeknd tonight, bro. Do you want me cause I'm like, you want me cause I'm next? Is it because I'm the biggest thing popping, or you want me cause I'm next, as in like gonna be rich? You want me cause I'm next? I don't know. I'm next. You know what I mean? Cause I'm next. To what? To fame? To the fortune? I don't know. He's next to what? I can't make sense out of it, you know? But the sound just makes sense. I don't know if I'm making sense, but yeah, the sound is just absolutely perfect, you know? Fuck the message. The sound is fire, bro. Man, I gotta find more stuff from his producer, you know, because if you're this great, we know that there are a few people behind you, okay? So yeah, I just wanna see people who are the people who are behind the Weeknd songs, whatever that we get, like the results of it are actually great. But I just wanna see the people who, you know, who creates everything, you know. I gotta give props to them as well, honestly. Take out the bass line and all these other instruments, but this last part right here, you can just, if you can just loop it, you can use it to fall asleep with, you know. It's just so peaceful. It has some great energy to it. It soothes your soul, bro. It's crazy, man. Anyway, with that said, man, I'm just gonna give this track 2 fucking gold trophies for the Weeknd and the track and also the producer, man. I gotta start doing my research right here, bro, because I need to inform you with whatever that I keep on questioning myself, you know, because most of the time, yes, I do question myself on these other things, but I never really go back and say, yeah, these are the answers. This is what I found, you know. So I'm just gonna do some little bit of some quick research on Google on what I found. If I'm, you know, bumping into something that I just wanna know about, you know. So yeah, this track is fire. If you don't know it, go check it out, listen to it at your own time, and definitely you'll fall in love with it, man. I don't know what the message is all about, but at this point it doesn't really matter because this track is so good, you know. Like I said, different songs, we interpret them differently, you know. So yeah, interpret it in your way. As long as you enjoy it, then I'm happy, you know. That's it. If you're liking it, I'm happy. If you're hating it, there's something wrong with you. All right, guys, that's the end of another episode. Thanks for watching up until the end, and I hope you enjoyed the song. Like this video, leave a comment, and also subscribe to the channel. My name is Tapon Dovu, aka Prime Dog, on the Quick channel. You know what it is. See you next time, and don't forget to stay real all day, every day. Thank you.